first rapid transit system or BRT system. The very first facade-to-facade construction that transforms the way we commute. The BRT corridor starts from Chamkani and ends at Hyatabad. A total of 31 BRT stations with around 400 buses would cater to all the travel requirements. The length of BRT corridor is 26 kilometers, including 8.3 kilometers of elevated section, 3 kilometers of underpasses, and 14.8 kilometers of at-grade section. It is expected that Peshawar BRT will daily facilitate 450,000 passengers on the planned routes. BRT will provide commuting facilities to less populated areas through an 80 kilometers long road. It goes long to the GT Road, past key locations. Such as General Bus Stand and Harshnagri. The BRT then passes in front of Kila Bala Hisar through elevated section, crossing through Korno Chowk. The corridor would continue elevated towards Dadgari Road, crossing Railway Road, followed by Peshawar Press Club and Sunehri Masjid Road, before going back to add great section near Sadar Road. At Aman Chowk, the BRT undergoes through a tunnel section, then going back to add great section near Gora Kabristan. The BRT continues on the GT Road at Great Passing University Town. And goes into an elevated BRT only bridge above a dried up river bank before Marco Polo Bridge until it joins the Habib Jalib Road towards Tatara Park. The BRT, after crossing PDA offices at Grade N at the Cancer Hospital in Hyatabad,